Seamless Pole has a patented process for making utility and lighting poles. Made in just 60 seconds, built to last 80 years. Our secret? We start with molten metal at 2200 degrees Fahrenheit. At this temperature, the metal acts like water. Here you see molten metal being poured into our rotating mold. The mold is uniformly tapered to produce a utility pole. The mold is rotating at 700 RPM. As the molten metal makes contact, centrifugal force produced by the high RPM presses the molten metal into the mold with the force of about 100 G's. Casting in a 100 G environment makes a high quality, dense, and pure metal structure. The process takes about 30 seconds to paint the mold interior with molten metal, and another 15 seconds to allow for the cooling and transition from a liquid to a solid state. After cooling, the pole is extracted from the mold, and the process is repeated. Unlike natural wood fibers, seamless poles are made of an engineered product with a certified minimum yield strength. They weigh half the weight of wood. It has a 0.22-inch wall thickness, tapering uniformly from tip to butt. Seamless poles are easy to drill and work well with standard pole line hardware and standard utility equipment. Because seamless poles are cast, there are no weld seams. The pole is architecturally stunning. Its round, uniform, tapered shape is aesthetically pleasing to customers. Made of recycled steel, seamless poles are the environmentally responsible choice. Their use sends a corporate statement of environmental awareness and civic duty. They eliminate personal exposure to toxic chemicals and require no pesticides nor preserving chemical maintenance. Made in just 60 seconds, but built to last a lifetime.